where tonight we are very proud to present Nancy Dussault and Karen Morrow.
Tablecloths. I know that. They even match and everything. Free drinks. Free drinks? Who got free drinks? Did you get a free drink?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, Brad.
There's a little cocktail.
Do you know the thing about how classy this club is that we had a genuine celebrity for an introducer.
For an introducer?
I know.
Thank you, Charles.
Charles Nelson Reilly, please.
That's lovely. Thank you.
I know. But then I've always called you a fine figure of a man.
Ooh.
I mean, you stand tall and you look wonderful.
He is tall.
And he's our dear friend. He's been our friend for a long, long time. Thank you for coming tonight.
And this is what we are talking about tonight. This is an evening about friends.
Oh, yes. Nancy and I have been friends for a long, long time. But not just friends because of the business. But in real life, we are best friends. We just wanted you to know that.
We'd better be.
Oh, yes, because working together day in and day out has made us even closer.
But in spite of that...
Yes?
It is true. We've come to know each other better and better, and I do feel closer to you every day.
We've learned to respect and to like each other.
Isn't that nice?
So, here's to friendship, that wonderful thing that we value more and more every day.
Every day.
Wherever we go, whatever we do, we're gonna go through it together. We may not go far, but sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together. Wherever I go, I know she goes.
Wherever I go, I know she goes.
No fits, no fights, no feuds, and no egos. Amigos, together. A part of your day. So if you're feeling happy, or if you want to weep, or if you want a warm word before you sleep, remember, good friends are forever. Good friends are forever. Good friends are forever. Good friends are for keeps. Ooh, I'll get by with a little help of my friend.
What can I say?
Let's be buddies.
Good buddies, oh yeah.
What can I say? I'll say it again.
Let's be pals.
I'll be your pal, you'll be my pal. We'll both be gals.
What say?
Did I say that right? I was so
Let's
sincere.
Let's be buddies.
Buddy schmuddies, buddy duddies.
And keep up the best each other's.
I'm a
She says that I'm the cutest one.
I say no, she's the cutest one.
She says that I'm a natural wit. I say it's just the opposite.
The only fighting that we do is just who loves who more than who.
And we go on like every night or night.
They're
blonde hair.
We belong to a mutual admiration society.
Girl, the teeth are
We belong to a mutual admiration society.
To see you.
Sometimes you laugh and sing. Sometimes you grumble and you cuss. But either way, what do we care? We got us. Life is a problem you just got to muddle through. We know it was never us. So we just huddle together. We got us. Some people like to go through their life single. Oh, that wouldn't suit us.
For us by a very dear friend, as was the opening.
Yes, that's right.
Dick de Benedictus.
Dick de Benedictus, a very good friend of ours. We just keep asking him to do little openings and closings for us. I'm just continuing talking because I'm trying to get my breath and everything, because I get the next solo, you see.
She's just going to sing a lovely song for you now.
Yes, and I want you all to just be really nice. I'm going to come down the pink steps. Aren't these pretty? I do love this place here. Just going to get a little glass of water. Oh, look at how dressed up you are. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, well, thank you. I know I'm just going to stand here and drink water for all night. No, I won't, I promise. This is my favorite place. Just sit on the stoop. Because I come from the Midwest. Stoop's there. One of the nice things about getting older in this business and being in the business as long as I have is that the people that I started out with, that Nancy started out with, are now becoming quite famous. And I get to talk about them. one of those people that started out with us in New York was a pianist and a composer, and he still is. And his name is Dave Shire, and this year he was nominated twice for an Academy Award for his themes for two movies. And this is one of the nominees. Say goodbye. Why, I can barely say if I can hardly take my eyes from yours, how far could I go? Walk away. The thought would never cross my mind. I couldn't turn my back on spring or fall. Your smile, least of all. When I say always, I mean forever. I trust tomorrow as much as today. You, I'll never say goodbye.
song, our music goes on.
Pretty, wasn't it? She's really good. I would like to dedicate this next number to some very dear friends I've met during the years. To Mittens, Spats, Fluffy, Snowball, Beep Beep, Alan, Morris, Felix, and most of all, Stretch. She's keen on keeping, no use dissuading her, she's serenading her ball in the garden below. She sings, oh, won't you chase me, Charlie, chase me, Charlie, over the garden wall. With you. Chase me, Charlie, chase me, Charlie. Don't be afraid to fall. Love in the moonlight is so sublime. Now's the time. Charlie, I'm waiting for you if you'll only climb over the garden wall. Come on, Chucky, it's getting late. Every night, oh, at about 11, our little cat knows, our little cat goes, quick as light, to her private heaven. No use restraining her, she's set on gaining her prize with her amorous cries. Hypnotizing him.
Chase me, Charlie, chase me, Charlie, over the garden wall. Why should we care if the neighbors shout? Oh, please come out.
Let's fool about a bit.
Chase me, Charlie, chase me, Charlie, I'll be your all in all. If you'll appear and be gay with me, stay with me, play with me. Any suggestions?
questions okay with me. Over the garden wall, chase me, Charlie, chase me, Charlie. This is my final call. Pussycat, don't be coy. Jump for joy. Oi, oi, oi. Straighten your whiskers and...
Terrific.
Aren't you
I'm
nice?
So glad you're my best friend. Except when you look like this.
The big side. Did I mess up?
Not so bad this time. You've done worse.
I know. She's seen me do this a lot. Sometimes it's really a mess. There. Oh, don't let Joe see.
You really? That is the prettiest dress I've ever seen on you. Ever. Ever.
Thank you.
It
nice,
is gorgeous.
Isn't it?
Just gorgeous. Yes.
Yes, I...
Oh. Oh. She's seen my other things, too.
She's seen my other frocks. No, I know. When they asked us to do this, it was important because it's going down on tape forever and ever and ever.
No, it's not.
And we really want it to look nice, so I did what you always tell me to do. Karen told me that if you really work hard and you're good, you deserve a treat and you must treat yourself nicely, so I did. I went out and hired this wonderful man, and he designed this pretty thing for me, and I lost a few pounds.
Who is
his
that?
Name is Jeff Billings.
Ah.
Jeff Billings. Remember that name. He's wonderful. You look very nice.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Thank you
very
so
nice.
Much.
Oh, I thought it was a rip. No, it's really, it's very...
That was my best friend.
It is very, it's very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Who did that? She said Jeff Billings. Oh, you knew that. You knew that, didn't you? I know. It is nice to have something really nice to make. Did that for us, it would...
Look, Slim, we're supposed to stand sideways all the time.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, to carry me home.
One of the reasons that it's so nice and it's fun for us to sing together is that we both began singing the same way, glee club and church choirs.
Oh, yes.
Did you like Glee?
I loved Glee so much because I sang second tenor.
And it got me out of gym. That's all I know. What do you mean? You sang tenor?
Yes, I went to an all-girls school.
Oh, that's right.
That's right. I had to sing all the boys' parts. Unfortunately, it's been a long, long time since either one of us have been asked to do any songs of a religious nature. So...
Forgive me.
Do you know?
I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? Coming for to carry me,
Jesus.
A band of angels coming after me, coming for to carry me.
Shoes and see what I can find. I wanna stand up tall and open up my eyes. I wanna reach out my hand until I touch the skies. I was a poor lost lamb in a deep dark hole, but now I found that light that's gonna save my soul. Don't need no witness on the witness stand.
Don't need no system like no gambling man.
I got something beats a bird in the hand. It's your love that brings me luck, 'cause I've been
all the biggies, you know. All
yes,
the acts.
I know. I know. We're very lucky that you did that for us.
We could go right to Vegas, you know that, don't you?
We could. We have a mobile home out there, which is terrific. We're just filled with flowers and champagne and
so everybody,
like that.
Come on in.
LA Cabaret really does it right, you know what
it's
I mean?
It's wonderful. I know it. I'm going over and get a drink of water.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to stay out here?
Yes.
Well, I was thinking of going back there and talking to the crew or something like that. But don't worry, you're in very good hands. I'll see you all next week. Goodbye.
She has been playing for this place. So do I. This next song I want to do is a new song. It's a new song for me, and it'd probably be for you. It's always hard to find something really pretty you want to sing that is new. And someone played this for me, and I liked it. And forgetting that I'd already heard it 2 years ago, I thought it was brand new. It's written by a man named Gerard Kenny, who used to play for Billy Joel. You might want to get his record, it's wonderful. Love makes lovely out of lonely. Love with someone and only time. all that's hiding there behind your heart as you start living for a brighter, surer love to wrap around a romance, love that dances the slow dance.
Steal that from her. Guess what? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for you to see this. Okay, everybody. Get out your bunkies and your bankies. Whatever they are. I'm now going to tell you a bedtime story. Once upon a time, there lived a lonely rock named Randy. His days were filled with very little, except for the times when the children would pick him up and fling him against the walls and fling him against the trees. Oh, that made Randy very happy. But the best were when they would throw him into the lake. Well, he would skip and skip and hop and jump and roll and skip and skip and hop and jump and roll and come right back again. But one day, he skipped and skipped and hopped and jumped and rolled and skipped and skipped and hopped and jumped and rolled and went too far and ended up on the other side. And there, right before his eyes, was the most beautiful rock he had ever seen. Well, at least he thought it was a rock. It was hanging from a tree. It was pink and yellow, and best of all, it was fuzzy.
Hi. My name is Peaches, and I'm about as homesick as any pretty young thing could be. Well, Randy was indeed in love and longed to live happily ever after. Oh, Peaches, Peaches, please, I will take you home. Oh, please, Peaches, just tell me, where do you live? And Peaches replied, Georgia. Georgia. The whole day through. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Listening to the boys.
See, I have been working with her lately. I mean, I've tried to let her, allow her to loosen up and be free and get the voice out. But dignity was the word for tonight. Classy place, people dressed up.
I am so sorry, darling. I just...
What happened?
He made me do it. All these devils up here made me do it. I just came over to sing a sweet song about Georgia.
Sure,
and they started doing all that low-down good stuff. Good.
You're not trying to blame this on Bill.
Yes, I am going to blame it on Bill. Sweet Bill.
Could we would like to comment right now on Magic Fingers over here. Bill Schneider.
Oh, boy.
Who we adore.
I love you so much. There's no way to tell you how much we care about you.
We really love him, and it was not easy finding him.
Tell them the story.
A few years ago,
I think I threw my back out.
Oh,
it'll be all right.
Oh, no, did you?
No,
maybe you better go back and rest. Anyway, we were doing a concert at Town Hall, and we needed a new pianist, and we wanted someone hot. Someone really with it.
Somebody of the now generation.
Who knew the music that we didn't. And
we had heard a lot about Bill Schneider.
Yes, his name.
We had 5 days to go. And most musicians, you see, when they're first starting out, don't have a phone. So it was difficult. We would have sent a telegram, but we didn't know where he lived. Nothing.
We were panicked. We were eating. Eating? Us eating?
How strange. No. Jessica, say eat.
We were at Joe Allen's.
I haven't done that in 10 days.
Joe Allen's restaurant. There's also one in L.A., but in New York on 46th Street. Between 8th and 9th, which is pretty block. And
it's difficult being alone on that street, I'll tell you.
But I told Karen, I said, I have been told that he lives in the area, possibly in this block. So She wasn't too crazy about it, but I did lift her up from the table, from her Cobb salad. We went out into the middle of 46th Street.
In the middle, on the pavement.
And did...
And lo and behold, a window opened on the fifth floor of a brownstone, and out came that face.
Rapunzel.
He was so wonderful. He invited us up, made us a little tea, and then played for us.
I know, but I was asking him tonight. I said, why did you ever let us in?
Oh.
He said, do you remember? We screamed out on the street all our credits.
We did?
Yes. I used to be on Good Morning America, and I sing, and I know you play with Bette, and Karen's really terrific. She's on 85 shows.
I remember doing a lot of talking, but it was five floors up. Thank you again, sweetheart. We really love you.
This next thing we're going to do... Oh, give it.
She deserves it. Every bit of it.
We did have him just rip through this next medley that we're going to do. He didn't know too many of the tunes in this.
I know.
This was originally written for Merman and Martin in the early 50s for a very big television special.
And 22 years later, or thereabouts, Nancy and I were asked to perform that very same medley. And we were thrilled because I have done most of Ethel Merman's shows, most of them.
And I've done most of Mary's shows. Most of them.
They were our inspiration and our reason for getting in the business.
That's right.
So with deep affection.
And everlasting gratitude.
Here is our salute to
Mary
and
Ethel.
Okay.
With a conventional star in my eye. And you will note there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm romantic and bright as the moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. I'm in love with the wonderful guy.
Oh, why don't we do some old songs?
Old songs?
Old
what
songs.
A sweet thing to do.
By the light.
That's old.
Of the silvery moon. I want to spoon.
Wait till the sun shines, Nelly, and the clouds go drifting by. We could be so happy, Nelly. Don't let me hear you make a sigh.
Don't let me hear you make a sigh. Boom, titty, boom, titty, boom, titty. I'm the sheep of Araby.
Still I listen for hours and hours. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again.
when the red, red robin comes bop, 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 bopping along.
Sun goes down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tide goes out.
Yeah, yeah.
Doggies gather round and they all begin to shout. Hey, hey, Uncle Bud, it's a treat to beat your feet on the Mississippi mud. It's a treat to beat your feet on the Mississippi mud. What a dance do they do? Lordy, how I'm telling you. They don't need no bang. They keep talking about clapping their hands. Happy as a cow, chewing on the cud. It's a treat to beat your feet on the Mississippi mud. It's a treat to beat your feet on the Mississippi mud. Yay.
Nancy, I have an idea.
What is it?
Why don't we do some I songs?
I love that. I love it. I will participate. It's a good idea.
Sit down. I will start the I song section.
Okay.
I cried for you.
And I'm forever blowing bubbles.
And I'm always chasing rain.
Feeling that you're fooling.
I can't give you anything but love, baby.
And I'll get by as long as
I hear singing and there's no one there.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm going to wash that man right out of my hair and send him.
I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you?
I've got you.
Some get a kick from my
a game of golf. I might make a play for the caddy, but when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to Daddy. If I invite a boy some night to dine on my fine fin and haddie, I just adore his asking for more, but my heart belongs to Daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. So I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. Da 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 da.
when I'm calling you.
Doesn't it?
I understand everything now.
We could race a femme illy, a boy for you and the girl for me. Can't you see how happy we
future.
love you.
And here's to you, Karen. I love you, too. And over here.
Oh, the boys. Here's to our bassist, Harvey Miller.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, thanks.